Hello everyone, welcome back to ETS2. So SCS has released the JCB construction DLC for Microtruck Solaris and ETS2. So we're going to do a run with one of their pieces of equipment. Now there's over 300 items from what I'm understanding that come with this DLC. A piece of equipment. Alright, let me get my lights on here. We're going to look at this right here real quick here. So we got, it's a backhoe loader, a JCB 4CX. We're heading, we're about 5 hours, 28 minutes load. It's probably, trying to see if it tells me how far. Tell me on here on the mount. 94 miles. Right. So we got 94 miles on this trip.
Alright.
So I recorded this earlier and the audio was messed up. I had to redo it. Hope it wants to do well.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Got the brakes on this road. We'll have to get another, I have to get a thumbnail. So it won't be a very long of a run, like I said, it's only 94 miles, but we're kind of only in here just check out the new DLC. I'm going to be doing some streaming of this, I think, next week, too, for the DLC. Will of those tires. We're just kind of being quiet. We'll get a thumbnail right up here. Let me get over the top of this hill right here. Go ahead and get us a thumbnail real quick. There we go. Alright, let's check our mileage here. About 50 miles out. I'm a little drunk driving the truck today.
Turn left.
How did we hit? We didn't hit nothing. Said we hit something, we did. Yeah, but if they hit us in the back, that's not our, that should not be our doing. That should be their doing.
Keep right, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Can't squeal in the tire.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
We just kind of being quiet right now, guys. How did we run red light when that light when it was yellow? But okay.
Keep left, and then turn left.
Taking this to UPS? What are they gonna do? Deliver it to somebody? I'd like to see the box they put it in. I'll just bring it over here. We'll take care of it. They put it in a big old box. So this truck did not have the option to put the paint scheme on it that I've been using. Go turn around. That's one thing about these trucks, you can turn these trucks. Thank you. a little bit different on this. Alright, so we drove X, we drove 94 miles, took us 3 hours, 16 minutes, giving you 12.9 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's ETS2 video. I want to get ahead and like I said, show off the new JCP equipment pack DLC had come out for Mega Truck Simulator and ETS2. Over 300 different types of cargo has been added to the game. So thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that has been supporting the channel. Means a lot to have the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video or stream.